I think my iPhone is broken or possessed. Crazy. So today I updated my iPhone to 4.21 of iOS, and I just sent an email, and it's just frozen doing this. Yeah, I can still use it. It's alive! It's insane! What's wrong?